Hello everybody. Welcome back to more Let's Play Devil May Cry 5 Part 3. So yeah. Last time we killed those demons in Mission 1 in the root a kill path roof. These enemies, they were annoying. We also killed those tentacle monsters in London, whatever this place is. So yeah. I hope you're ready for mission two, guys. Did you know I just received a login bonus? Okay, all right, guys, let's do it right now. Are you ready? Kill Poth at 5:32 a.m. June 15. Yeah.
That's it.
Oh,
No more wheels from here.
All right, guess I'm walking then.
Oh, Nico.
Yo. Check it out.
What?
What?
And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
Yep. Morrison's letter. It's been a good 30 years since I last wrote something like a letter. Don't have a typewriter or nothing, so unfortunately you're stuck with my shitty handwriting for now. I hear you're heading back to the Red Grave. Wasn't sure exactly what I could for you. I'm not a powerhouse like you or the sharpest knife in the drawer. Still, given my business, the least I can do is get you a few leads. Can't say exactly how useful they'll be to you, but hey, gotta be better than nothing, right? So the first time you met Dante, he actually went by a different name. Tony Redgrave. Tony Redgrave? What kind of a name is that? Bet that got your attention, huh? Tony Redgrave, Redgrave City. Just a coincidence or something more, I honestly can't say. Still figured if you're heading in that direction, you might be able to learn the truth yourself. That's why I decided to tell you everything about the Dante I know. It ain't every day that I just give you this stuff away, boy. Just be grateful. The more missions you complete, the more information you'll be able to view. Like Morrison's letter. View such documents from the main menu under the library section of the gallery.
Hey, are we doing this or what?
Doing what?
I'm waiting on you. I'm cooking. Any special orders?
Oh. Oh my God. So beautiful. What kind of food is she cooking?
I got a new arm for ya.
What? Overture.
Now that I got it in stock,
Gerbera.
you better take advantage of it.
Huh? The belly she's got. Huh. So looks like we get to customize our double smashers. Here, you can use red orbs to acquire skills, replenish them, or change equipped gear to help you get a leg up in battle. Cycle through the tabs at the top of the screen to select a section to customize. Those devil breakers. Here you can acquire skills and abilities. Once you have acquired a skill or ability, you won't be able to reverse the decision. Select try to test them out before making a commitment. Devil breakers. Here you can replenish your devil breakers. Their special abilities will help you in battle, so make sure you have enough for the road ahead. Equipment. Here you can manage your weapons and gears. Use the edit to help find a setup that best fits your fighting style. Items. Here you can buy orbs to increase your maximum vitality or revival when you fall. Yeah. Okay. We got Breaker Plus. Red Queen, Blue Rose, Exceed, Overture, Drivera, Buy in Bulk, Equipment, Item, Gold Orbs. A golden story made through a secret method has the power to bring the fallen back to life. Yeah, that's a great idea. Yeah. Skills. Okay. We need like 20,000 red orbs. Speed. Keep holding LS in the same direction to develop speed into a full sprint. Okay. Use red orbs to win the skill. Yay. Get more orbs. Increase the range from which you can gather orbs. EX Provaxation. A special taunt committed on only those who paid a heavy price. Increased stylish rank more than normal taunt. Color up too. Packs even more power into color up. Holds that gold axe to fill the bullet gauge. Letting you fire 3 shots once the gauge is full. Okay. Cool. Looks like we're gonna have to upgrade those off stream. That way, I won't have to freak. Yeah. Yeah, that's right. Hope you're ready this time. Customize. The customize screen is accessible from the mission menu. Preparation key is if you want to fight with style. Okay. Oh, look, Nico's hot. See the tattoo on her back. So beautiful she is. Okay. Gerbera. Provides airborne movements. Yep. Is there anything left? Let's see here. Yeah. This equals 9%. Plus, that's right. 9% plus every time you upgrade abilities, right? I mean, it's totally cool. So let's go. You gotta find 4 blue orb fragments to increase your health. Your maximum health, that is what I'm talking about, right, guys? Okay. Let's go. Whoa.
I need to catch up to V. Fast.
Okay, let's fix some stuff. So we gotta catch up to V fast. What's that? Right away. Destroy some shit over there.
Come on. Shall we dance?
Whoa.
Come on. Come on.
Come on. That reminds me of Android 17 from Dragon Ball Z. Destroy everything we can. Hey, look, what have we here? Balloons.
What a mess.
Yeah. Oh, you can pop balloons. Cool. Now, I don't know if it ranks in every difficulty. It's kind of annoying. Why is there everybody crumbling in the dust? Have you ever played the fourth Devil May Cry? I never had before, but I thought about it. Thought about playing that fourth game. You fought against Agnes, the evil dude, and Cleo. So it's really intense. Destroy some stuff. Yeah, that's great. Danyero. You run a lot faster than Ichigo. So. Yeah, that's all the statues, benches. More redstones. What is that thing? Whoa. Ew. Wow, no infringement intended. Stylus shrink. Among other things, the length and variety of your combos determine how many stylus points you get and the stylus shrink displayed on the screen. Stylus shrinks affect your score on the results screen. After your mission, so make your moves count. Try it. This is Take their own medicine. Yeah, dang, badass. Screw off. Damn it. Lose my combo every time you get hit. Lose combos. See? This is what happens. Take damage. The loose combo. Come on, fucker. Gotta hit those cores. Sweet. Stylish points. Yeah. It's kind of hard to get all stylish points, you know. Swiss, mister. That's a cologne. Yeah. Oh, this is kind of crazy. Secret missions can be very hard, you know. And it's annoying. Yeah, okay. What the hell is that thing? Oh, nothing. This whole city's been totally infested with demons. By heroes and evil demons. Yeah, that's the main villain, heroes and.
What are demons doing in a city like this? There's something to this place.
Yeah. What, there's something to this place, bro? Aha! Green orb. That's for your health. You know that guy Nero kind of reminds you of the character that. Yeah, that's how he reminds me of that character. Remind me of him. That name reminds me of the character from One Piece. That one he fought in Annie's lobby. Water 7. And he's entering into that place to fight Spondum. Oh, look. Hey look, it's a Gerbera. Gerbera. Whoa, wrong button. Whoa. Enough wasting shit, bro. Okay, how do you switch? Seriously, how do you switch? Lock on, breakaway. How do you switch, change devil breakers? Okay. Right. Right, there's no point wasting your double breaker. Seriously, shouldn't get out of my way, bags. This is really getting. Damn you stupid annoying NPCs. Yeah. Gotta use more stylish points, bro. Oh shit, not these again. Alright. Die. Die, bitch.
Not making it easy for me, huh?
Okay. Alright. Fuck. Die. Work as much shit as you can. Why cause so much destruction, bro? That's crazy. It's like nobody even cares. Is seriously messing with me. Guys. Oh, look. Whoa. Boom. Oh, here we got some Grim Reapers. Hellcanus are gonna be very annoying. Watch out for their sides. Watch out for the sides. Kind of a pain in the ass. Come on, motherfuckers. Oh shit. Well, there it goes. Come on, combo some more, bro. We're holding real. Whoops. Oh crap. Some of them were really close. Kind of messed up moments, don't you think? Okay. Fuck off. Come on, fucker. Well, there it goes. Looking away. Yeah, okay. Mondo Hotel. Yeah. Boom. There goes the car. That's right. Is there any other statues to destroy? Oh. Why are they crumbling with dust? Are there any new enemies over there? Besides these boring Scythemen. My god, I really hate Scythemen enemies. This guy's kind of reminding me of those Grim Reapers from in the video game Ghosts and Goblins on the Game Boy Advance version. That's heard of. Yeah. I wonder if I could play that game. Yeah. Devil May Cry crew. Watch out, Breakers. If I hadn't wasted, none of this would have ever happened. Ever. Seriously. Probably keep searching for more items and shit. I had a thunderstorm last night. And here we got some asshole dude. Pissed you off. Hey! Fuck off, you. Die, you bastard. Yeah, search your right, asshole. That's more like it. Oh. Is there another team over there? Whoa. No. I can just throw chairs and lamps. That's really crazy. Ah, way to get my health fixed. There are lots of orbs in every Devil May Cry games. I mean, seriously, guys, that's cool stuff. Can't break that. Not your property. That's what Edward would say. And bully. He says that every time Jimmy vandalizes one of the crowd to him. Fills up the trouble meter to a minimum. But enough about that. Let's stay focused on this game. Okay. Whoa.
Looks like I'm gonna make it there before you do, V.
Now look, V. He's a lot faster than Wesker, doesn't he? Apparently he does. Whoa! Shit. Before I just fell down. Whoa. Way to vandalize the door, dude. What's this? Is there anything over there? Don't care. That matters. I gotta go. What the fuck is that thing? Ew.
Trying to stop me? Whatever shall I do?
Oh, what an awesome voice. My god. You rock, John. Okay, Nero. Let's see if we can examine this thing over there. What is that closest thing? Parasite. A larva that kills the demon tree. Nidhogg hatching. A hatching of the parasitic Nidhogg feeds on the weakened parts of the Killpoth, destroying its internal structure. Ew. Disgusting. Well, looks like you're gonna have to find that thing. You have to put that Nidhogg in there. To the core so that they can enter in there and destroy it. Whoa. Ew. Well, that's disgusting. That's disgusting. Not much blood in there, don't you think?
Hack my way through.
Yeah. You should have hacked your way through, dude. Look. More red stuff. Sweet.
He doesn't seem like a demon to me.
No, he doesn't. What is he? Oh. Well, way to go, man. Okay. Alright. Has anybody ever noticed that have you ever fully upgraded all those abilities in this game? I haven't. I don't know if I can do it off stream, but I think I might try. I'll probably try.
Wait. Which way did I come from again?
The next objective. Press and hold LS. If you lost your way, press and hold LS to orient the camera towards your next objective. It can't be used in combat. Yeah. That can't be used during combat, you know. Just keep searching for it. Yum. All reds. Awesome. What the hell is that? Oh, those NPCs. Hey, fuck off. Die, little bitch. Haha. Fuck you. Kill. Okay. Oh, shit, it's a trap. Got some Grim Reapers there to mess around with. Ouch! What the hell? Yeah. Oh, crap. Wait. Another one? Seriously? Yahoo! There you go, Nero. Destroy these fuckers. Okay, destroying the desks. Maybe. Okay. I'd stay focused on the objective by the new hero. Seriously. Okay. Alright.
This again.
Gotta use a Nidhogg hatching should be able to open this path. Yeah. You gotta find that Nidhogg parasite. You definitely should. What's that over there? Oh. Cracked holes over there. What the hell? What the hell? Hey, look. Wine. Way to crush that wine down, dude. Whoa. Oh, whoops. Wrong button. Right, get that hatchling over there. What the fuck? This again? Get out of my way, you son of a bitch. More of those guys? Really? Oh, they are quick. Pissing me off. I gotta stop. Seriously. Nice shot, bro.
That was the
What's that down
fault,
there?
Not mine.
That was the floor's fault. not mine. That's funny what he said. Totally funny to a degree. Okay, don't touch the fire. Yum. Okay. Seriously, how do I get out of there? How the fuck do you get up there? How do you get up there? Seriously, how the fuck do you get up there? How the fuck do you get up there? There we go. There we go. There we go. Why is this so? Is this floor literally infested with demons? Hell. This kind of reminds you of Parasite. Doesn't it remind you of Parasite? Shazam! Got our health. Needhawk. Whoops. I hit the wrong button again. Yeah, we're gonna do it again. I'll skip the cutscene instead. Wow. Oh, you can actually jump like this? Dodge? Seriously? You can actually dodge, man? Wow. What the hell? You can dodge. Oh shit. What the fuck is that thing? Oh, that tentacle thing is really annoying. Wow, what's with those writings? Secret missions. As you progress through missions, you will come across special patterns scrawled on parts of the environment, such as the walls, ceiling, and the ground. Stand on the glass nearby and adjust your viewing and up the pattern correctly. This will let you access area's secret mission. Secret missions present you a challenge that you will get a reward for completing. After discovering a secret mission, it will be selectable from the menu as you can replay it many times as you want. Yeah. I don't know if I can do this or not. It's probably going to be very annoying. That was that thing.
Come on,
don't screw around. Yeah, seriously, so. Whoops, shouldn't have done that. I seriously should not have done that, but I don't know if I can try this out or not. I know that I've been hanging out with my best friend for the last 3 days, and we've been playing Banjo-Tooie, which is kind of crazy. It's kind of hard and annoying. Apparently he's... everything we can. Well, we have some reapers. Fuck this. Badass. Go away. Hey, apocalyptic. Another one of these fuckers. The wait. Come on, bastard. Well, there goes the combo. Oh my. Gosh, boy. 31, 32. Alright. Look apart. Cool. Where is there a filming location when they did Devil May Cry? Seriously. Oh yeah, you gotta face it like that. Secret mission. Eliminate all of the demons. Let's try it. There we go, guys. Let's do the easy mission for now on. So, I actually do not want to do secret missions, some of them, but some of them are hard but annoying. Eliminate all of the demons. Come on, you fuckers. Die. Fuckers. My god, these things are damn annoying. Annoying kind of bitch. Fuck a lip kid. That'll show him. I'm gonna kick your ass even worse. Wow. This is, oh man. Way to waste all my double breakers. I wouldn't get hit if I were you, bro. Wow. Come on, bro. Come on. Just keep it coming. There's a lot of power to beat this, doesn't it? Hooray. Yay. Blue fragment orb. Cleared. Well, guys, this is what happens when you clear a secret mission. You earn a blue orb. You earn item rewards, like blue orbs. Still out there? Nope, not anymore. Yeah, it gets kind of annoying to the point. I mean, apparently it's not the point where you get your ass kicked. You want to get your ass kicked by demons, don't you? Why am I going the wrong way? I see. Dead end. Shit. Shit. It's a dead end, bro. Okay, guys. See if I can keep destroying some more shit. Crack. Alright. What's that over there? Anything over there? Nope. Okay. Wow. Wow, why is it all dawn?
I'm getting really sick of this stupid tree.
I'm getting really sick of this stupid tree. Yeah, so am I. No infringement intended. Okay. Come on. Jump down there. get some more of these automail devil breakers. Honestly, shouldn't use it. Wow. Why did they do that in every game? Seriously. More overture. Get some more overtures. You only got two more. Don't waste it. You might piss Nico off if you use it too much. Alright, deal with these tentacles. And deal with those annoying asses. Green entrance. Go fuck off. Hey, fuck off. Screw off. Oh, don't hit the wrong button. Ta-da! Oh, let's break some more stuff. Oh. That thing's already blown in the screen, so... Wow. Wowza. Oops, sorry. Wrong button. Hit the wrong button. Sorry.
Oh man, getting sick of this.
Yeah, me too. We need to get a Nidhogg hatching again. Another one? Oh my god, man. How happy says? Bastards to flip. I'm gonna do the stylish thing. How those actually help? You know, combos actually do help. But it'll help with your ranking and stuff. How many stylish points do you gotta have? You don't wanna die, do you? Come on, Nero. Probably 5,000 points required. Well, okay. Yeah. Nidhogg hatchling. Okay. Nothing in the wrong button. Whoa! What the fuck? The fuck's this? Oh, we got cleavers. Holy shit, what do we have here? Hell and Antinorus. Those things are very fucking annoying. I hate those guys. They're gonna be real annoying. They're gonna use their cleaver on you and slash you. Make you lose combos. Not freaking funny. Gotta counter. Hey, fuck it. Die, asshole. That'll show him. That'll show these annoying bastards. Yeah, that'll show him. Those things are very annoying. A new enemy, these. Those two cleavers are fucking annoying. Wow. God, here it goes. Ew. totally gross. Don't you think, guys? Okay. Well, keep
not
going.
Not gonna lie, this new arm is pretty sweet.
Come on, Nero, let's go. I hate you. Where that thing? Look, another one. Seriously, another one? Thank you. I needed that. Whoa. Chop, 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 chop. Hello there. Whoa. Is that a phone? Telephone booths. Some telephone booths will still have active phone lines. Get closer and check it out. Where's our phone booth? Seriously. What is that?
I guess the phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third ring rule?
Tell you what, you call me from now on and I'll hustle on over.
Yep, that's Nico. Oh my god, Nico is so pretty hot. Calling Nico. You can call Nico's trailer where you can trade red orbs for skills and items. Any telephone you find is a chance to call Nico. Yeah. That's right. Customize. Double May Cry. Great. Quite a belly, don't you think, guys? It's a beautiful girl. And those tattoos are awesome. Table hopper. After executing a table hopper, press RB, LS, and A. Yeah. Let's see here. Okay. Whoa. Okay, the void. There's a training ground offering free reign to try out skills and technique. Tweak specific settings in the menu to set up a training session this week. The 3-4 gauge gets full. Oh, that's a great idea. So when your left arm closed, okay, this training can be annoying. Come on. Your left arm glows, man. Great. Okay. Leave the void. Okay, let's just leave the void from now on. Okay. Let's learn it. Haha. Still gotta get some more. From now on. Okay. Wonder who it is. Yeah, hang on. I forget. Hello, Fort Gathers. Thanks for following me, buddy. Okay, let's move on, shall we? Shall we move on? Yeah, okay. Sorry about that.
Somebody call a doctor?
Wow. I wasn't expecting any survivors.
Who's that demon?
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey,
you ever
see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. Have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
Whoa.
King?
What is that?
You?
Fucker.
I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense.
He's roasting him.
Puny human. Do you know who I am?
It's a lot of.
I shall show you. The wrath of the mighty Goliath.
That's Goliath. Whoa, he is evil. And here we're gonna have a boss. Yeah. He has a mouth on his stomach. Which kind of reminds me of that villain from Ghouls and Ghosts. Oh, and you can shoot fireballs.
Cool trick. Hey,
why is he laughing?
Do you do parties?
Who's roasting him? Goliath. He's gonna be a really tough, annoying boss.
Yeah, maybe yeah. I will. Sorry, I'm about to kill you.
Whoa. Really tough. All I gotta do is... Whoops. Watch out. Ow, what the fuck? Man, this boss fight is so fucking annoying. It's gonna be a real... Wow. Why is he laughing?
It's your grave. Yak it up all you want.
This guy is really fast. Good motherfucker. Ow. Crap. Okay. Better make sure I watch. What the fuck, man? Avoid his attacks. You stop buzzing around. Oh my god. He's really gonna use the portal. He uses you like a vacuum. Ouch. Then you'll take a chunk of damage. And it's not gonna be very quick. It's gonna be annoying. Who are you calling a scum, Goliath? Ouch. What the fuck, bro? Oh my god, he is seriously fast. Oh my god. This is totally annoying. Running low on health. Yay. Thanks. On. Get off. Oh, way to waste that. Really? Is that how you want it, bro? On. Ah, fruit. Stop for the underground attack. Come on. This bastard takes his own medicine. Ouch! North. Whoa. Look. Hold the statue. Oh, what the fuck? I wonder who voices Goliath. I don't know. More power. Yeah, watch out with this stuff. Okay, avoid that thing. That tornado is gonna be a real annoying. Yeah, that's what creates the problem. Watch out for that. Oh, he just disintegrated that statue. Oh, avoid those fireballs. He's kind of a mean guy. Goliath. Remember that Goliath beetle from One Piece? Die. Die. Oh. Ouch! Son of a shitter. Come on, die. You better be very careful. The boss tries to get annoying. Whoa! Die, fucker. Ow! Fuck. Way to go, Nero. What a waste your double breakers. Oh, right. Now it's gonna be... Ouch! Damn it. Damn it. Come on. Ouch! Damn it. Now you're pissing me off, buddy. Fine. Oh, you are done for. You are totally done for. Ha. Yes.
Defeated in a place like this, the front is mine. I will rule the underworld, not him.
Oh crap! That bird.
I curse my stars in a bit of grief and woe. That made my love so high, and me so low.
And he caught the wire in Goliath's stomach. And shuriken. What?
Little wanderer. I
roast
home.
Him. Ah. Stab in the brain. Whoa. There he goes.
You out of his, tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah.
What's he reading?
Like a real page turner. So, you think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Clyphod pollen by now.
What?
Yeah.
Glyphoth.
Oh, what did you say?
It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Nope.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive,
yeah,
we'll
let's
save
find
him.
Out.
If not, we don't.
Wait.
What?
First, we need to exterminate some Clyphod roots.
Clyphoth. That's how I try to pronounce it. Clyphoth. Clyphoth.
V.
Oh.
What the hell
He's
are
He's cool.
You?
Oh, Nico.
I know I'm late. Shut it. The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you're gonna get that?
Yep.
Ding, 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 right by your feet. I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Like what?
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt.
What?
Focus on the mission.
That was funny. But seriously though, beat the mission. We got an A rank. Ah, hey. Yes! Clyphoth. That's cool. It's total stylish points, bonus red orbs, extra bonus, total red orbs. Seems about cool, but okay. But okay, doesn't matter. Yeah. Oh my god. Wow. At least I didn't get any continues. But okay. But okay, it's a lot of red stuff. Seriously cool. No, okay. Anyway, I'm ending the stream. Okay, well, okay. Look, the void is where you do practice. Okay. No thanks. Gallery. Browse Nico's report and listen to the jukebox. Secret missions. Okay. Alright, guys. That's it. I'm ending the stream for now. Okay, I hope you like my video. So, my name is GabrielGaming5000K. Make sure you like and subscribe for more content. We'll see you there. Take care, guys. Bye.